want you to notice in your bulletin, the first song that we're singing is Count Your Blessings. And it's sort of appropriate to do that around Thanksgiving. And you know what we usually do when we sing this song? I ask for people to share a blessing. So we're going to sing the first verse and give you an opportunity to share between each verse, to just share a word of a blessing that God has blessed you with. And let's stand together and we'll start with Count Your Blessings.
Yeah.
And when you start playing, I'll remind you, okay? Who else wants to share a blessing this morning? Oh, yes, Rosa. He helps us walk every step of every day, doesn't he? Amen. Let's sing the next verse, okay? So amid the conflicts, whether great or small, do not be discouraged, God is over all. Count your many blessings, angels will attend. Help and comfort give you to your journey's end. Count your blessings, name them one by one. Count your blessings, see what God hath done. Count your blessings, name them one by one. Count your many blessings, see what God hath done. While Angel is coming up to read our scripture and do our prayer, is there someone else that has a blessing they'd like to share? Theola. God does work things out, doesn't he? He sure does. Who else? Anybody? Anybody else? Well, I'm thankful today for each one of you and that you're here and that we can worship together and praise the Lord. Angel?
I'll be reading from Psalms 103, verses 1 through 5. Praise the Lord, O my soul, all my inmost being. Praise his holy name. Praise the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits, who forgives all your sins and heals all your diseases, who redeems your life from the pit and crowns you with love and compassion, who satisfies your desires with good things so that your youth is renewed like the eagles. Shall we pray? Heavenly Father, as we come here today to worship, thank you for all the blessings that you bestowed on us. Be with our pastor as he preaches, and be with Nayeli and her baby as they're in the hospital. And we ask all these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
And everybody said, amen. 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 You may be seated.
Crazy about you, his love is so true.
come on up here. Praise the Lord. Let's stand together, shall we? How long? sings for us, and he's going to sing a couple songs.
So the pastor that I was thankful that I didn't have to go on after the puppets. That's a tough act to follow. Anyway, folks, the first one I'm going to do is called This is the Day That the Lord Has Made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. And the scriptures. It's an up-tempo, so I'm going to try to pronounce the words so that you can understand it because it moves. And Kathy's always telling me that. That it's hard to understand my fast one, so I'm going to try it. And then the next one is called, it's a slower one, it's called Tears Are a Language That God Understands. And there are a few verses, you know, but they're real profound and it really gets home, so hopefully I won't make anybody cry with it because it's bad, but maybe it'll, you know, make you remember something. So, I'm ready.
This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be exceedingly glad. I will lift up my eyes, for it troubles my head. What cometh the Lord, great God Almighty, never, never fails. I can't help myself. tears come into your eyes, and burdens seem to be much more than you can stand. But God is standing here. He sees your fallen tears. You see, tears are a language God understands. When grief has left you low, and those tears they stop to flow, and the things you planned, they just didn't work out the way you saw. But God will have you through. He sees your tears. Tears are a language God understands. God sees the tears of a broken hearted soul. He sees your tears and hears them when they fall. God weeps along with man and takes him by the hand. Tears are a language God understands. God sees the tears of a broken hearted soul. He sees your tears and he hears them when they fall. God weeps along with man and takes him by the hand. Tears are a language God understands. Tears are a language God understands.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, my brother. That is an awesome song. How many of you have